I get a lot of questions about ketones, ketogenic diet, and the nervous system. What does it do to your nervous system? Is it going to trigger cortisol? People get a little bit concerned about the body's stress response. And what we've actually found, so we have something called our sympathetic nervous system and parasympathetic. Sympathetic is the body's fight and flight response. That's what helps you pull an all-nighter and then write a test the next day. So we need that sympathetic response. We do need that, but we live in a society of constant stress. We're stressed every day, all the time. And so for most people, that sympathetic nervous system is always firing. It's always on. This is what ends up contributing to insomnia. Your brain is racing. You can't shut it off. You can't go to sleep. And so you need to shift and tap into that parasympathetic nervous system, which is that calm nervous system, calms the brain down, calm the nervous system down, which a lot of people don't do because, again, we're in sort of that constant stress. We live in a society where we almost pride ourselves on working that hard. And so what we have found is that beta-hydroxybutyrate can actually help balance any dysregulation. Often it's a matter of managing that nervous system that's overfiring. And we have found that ketone bodies help to maintain a balance in those nervous systems. And so a lot of people have reported sleeping better when they take their exogenous ketones. And that could be because of that calming effect it has on the nervous system. And it also could be because of the impact it has on GABA, which is a neurotransmitter in the brain. So neurotransmitters are chemical messengers in the brain, and GABA is a very calming neurotransmitter. What we have found is that beta-hydroxybutyrate encourages the production of GABA in the brain. So it encourages our natural production of that calming neurotransmitter.